them.
Right. You fight. I will search for a way forward.
Prisoner detected! No decontamination or transfer protocol!
Okay. Why is it slowing down now? Really effective against the bigger enemies.
Not allow them to get taken any deeper into the prison.
They won't.
Just continue, or continue to over there. Hop on the ground.
I wasn't sure you'd actually make it.
Don't thank us yet. We need to power down these cells, which means a visit to the warden's office.
About the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been a lumbag.
Later.
Rate of fire, honestly, on that.
Now that is gonna pack a punch!
Okay.
Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades!
Missed shot to refund ammo. And maybe fired again, that's awesome. Fire rate. That's cool. Weak foot damage. So much back here. We missed that. Okay.
Who would you even call a group of students? A room? A whoosh? A whiz? Whiz.
Yeah.
can't work. I don't have a button malfunction or something. What's this arm taking to do? It's pretty cool to me.
A long way down.
I understand.
Aw, hell shots.
I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know.
VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for underestimating me. Witness my... No matter. I have an endless supply of troopers waiting to do my bidding.
Attention! Riot in progress. Reinforcement capacities at 56% and dwindling.
What? What? What?
Not the VIP section!
Oh, that's its head. That's why I haven't been doing any damage to these guys.
To Ratchet and Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
That looked rather painful.
Whoa, he charged up that instantly. Are they getting reduced cooldowns, I guess, now?
It would appear we have new allies. Start developing a plan B.
Catch up to their cell faster before they're locked away in the depths
or
of prison indefinitely.
Perhaps. To get us up to that platform. Quickly, we must get across to the maximum security platform.
I don't think that'd allow you to, like, leave from the inside. That'd be a pretty bad spell.
I have no ideas.
Really? Because you...
Rivet.
Warning! Riot in progress. Giggle gas protocol activated.
Oh, no! The room is filling with gas!
Hold your breath!
Ratchet, quickly, get us out of here. Hit those buttons to open the door.
Giggle gas protocol in effect. Increasing gas levels.
Regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe. We're not gonna make it.
Tether onto that rip. There, quickly, we must slingshot onto that evacuation platform. must be quite valuable.
I've used all my... These guys are so annoying. They do splash attacks. Look at that, that is, as if that isn't a headshot.
Quickly, use that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You
Sick landing.
Someone call for backup.
Badass intro. I like him.
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you?
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Let's go.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you.
I am going back to Savali. I never should have.
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very. Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe.
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide.
Literally, Fords.
We have a universe to save. Yeah. Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait.
We're just sitting there.
She's not coming.
But. Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry.
No, his fear makes sense. Last time he went to go look for the Lombaxes, he nearly made the timeline collapse. That's a pretty fair assumption, I think.
What's You're most? All okay! Oh, thank goodness. We were so worried.
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor. When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me.
Sorry, one sec.
Survive the resurrected moon, bro. Survival fight.
Little Zircon has returned from the
Oh, damn, he's significantly bigger. That's the audio cue.
Oh,
of course.
Increase!
Aura Blade. And ran straight into it. God damn. Did someone just say you look bad in that outfit? Oh, let's see. Fight with randomized weapons. Oh.
All true thieves are masters of thinking on their feet! So...
This really depends on
where.
Oh, I guess it's already a little bit of I still don't have control of it, I'm sorry. Hi, Tonka. Cool.
Night thieves! Watch as we test the Love Max's sharpshooting sniper skills! Make these troopers dance! From a distance!
My
go!
Boom. Oh yeah. This image has got a lot more health this time. Ah, oh, okay, yeah, it's got a lot more health now. Let's see how this is going to get fixed quickly. Something to work with here. I think just try to run out of ammo. Make sure I don't miss. Boss was slow, I can't try to fucking work with that. I don't know what I'm doing.
Avoid close contact with the locker! Stop it in fighting back!
Awesome.